You gonna eat all that?
Yeah, sure, bro.
It was a big burger. So it's like 11:45 right now, and I just made a stencil.
It says cats, in case you can't read that, which I'm sure you could, but...
Maybe you're dyslexic or something. But yeah, I'm gonna spray paint it right now, and oh my gosh. I got a little dingleberry hair hanging through my hat, but in case... I can't talk. Yeah, I'm going to spray paint it right now, so that way it'll be dry by tomorrow. Let's see what color. Ooh, black. That'll show up on my grip tape good, right? I'm stupid. That's primer. I'm retarded. Okay, it's a gloss protective enamel. I don't need that. I don't... It's a metallic finish. I don't think I need that. This is kind of sad selection here. So I guess I'm going with this bright orange, but it's okay because, as you can see by the picture, it's a. If you'll focus, it's made for skateboards. See there on the picture, so it's all good. It's made for it. Here we go. Maybe I shouldn't do this right by this thing here. Alright, I'm gonna relocate. I don't know that this is going to show up very well. I hope it does. Come on, baby. Don't do this to me. I don't want to do it too much. I hope it didn't get like under the cracks of the paper, that would really upset me. I would be very upset. I don't know.
Alright guys, I think I'm done. I don't know, does that look like there's not a lot there? Nah, oh, forget it, whatever. But yeah, that looks like I'm probably pretty much done.
Alright, so it is about almost 9 o'clock in the morning, and I'm on my way downstairs to see how my spray paint job came out. Any of you guys watch Whitest Kids, you know? It's like, don't be my butt. Beating Abraham Lincoln to death with a hammer on his butt. He's beating his butt with a hammer. And he's like, don't be my butt. Don't be my butt. Please don't be my butt. He's beating my butt. Oh, my butt. It's pretty great. Man, so much tape. Alrighty. Not bad, not bad. For a first time ever, doing a grip job. I'd say it's not too shabby. Not too shabby. What am I, freaking Adam Sandler? And this is my design on the back. Kinda goes with it. Got your cat smoking. This is all freehand, but no, I'm just kidding. That's actually, I looked at a picture drawing that, focus. Drawing that, like rat or mouse drunk. But then this one's freehand, believe it or not, and this one. That one looks freehand. You can kind of tell. But I think that one actually came out pretty good for freehand. But yeah. And then, It's kind of the theme of the board, I guess. But yeah, I'm happy with it. It's cool. I mean, you can reuse this. I mean, you know, you just unfold it and the letters. No, I'm just kidding. That was bad. That was a bad joke. I'm leaving now. All right, so me and Joseph and Garrison are at the mall.
Yeah.
And it's just us three.
Because we're beast mode.
Yeah. But, small stinks, all malls stink, so we're gonna leave and go eat at Mickey D's and then probably go to Exodus because they'll be open by then.
No, McDonald's. I'm gonna get a bacon quarter.
No, it's not.
But, yes, I am.
Okay, you can.
Yes. What?
Garrison and Callie are insane. They like ranch on their fries. Fries.
You gonna eat all that?
Yeah, sure, bro.
What's a big burger? That is disgusting. Alright, so I rotated my wheels so they'll even back out, and I put on some new. They're actually the original bushings that come on independent trucks. I had on these others. These were actually white at one point. But man, they are busted.
And I got new wheels on my board.
Pretty messed up. See if I can get the focus. Yeah, see that huge chip missing out of that one. So yeah. It's about time for some new ones. But yeah, these are super soft. And I like super soft, and the ones that come on independents are about medium, but they're all right. I just have the bolt loosened all the way. It's doing fine, so. Then Garrison got some new wheels. They're used, but they're new to him, so.
Because he didn't want to.
two
will enter.
Wait, one has to go into his splitter.
Okay.
So that could leave four.
I just started it right as one goes into his splitter.
Okay, so that's we'll have four.
Yeah.
We can plug one into the TV if it comes out of that output.
Plug it into you.
Does wait,
the TV
what?
Have a headphone input?
You've got sure. Two things.
We gotta do that with a GoPro on later.
Oh, what was that? It wasn't that Mustang.
Hey,
cause that guy's gay.
Cook out and just go to Chick-fil-A?
No. It's expensive. Maybe I shouldn't put this in my vlog. I don't know.
Do your parents watch?
Yeah, sometimes.
Oh. Probably not.
Maybe not.
Dude. Oh my god!
You can't see anything in here, dude. It's too dark. It doesn't really look that fisheye. Oh,
okay.
Dude. Did you guys hear my joke earlier?
It was very loud.
Eh? Miller was like, I've been fighting a headache all day. I was like, Nate's been fighting crime all day. What?
The swimming
because nothing's happening. Hold on.
I think we are
about to play.
I hope you're not lying.
Play some video games. You can't see anything, but we're about to play some. It's black. So is Nate.
Is that all the way up?
That's super loud.
Yeah, it was not an issue.
Yeah?
I'm gonna eat this shit. I'm gonna eat this shit.
I can see a whole blue light.
A whole blue light. Thank goodness it's not half a blue light.
I don't know what I would do if it was only half.
And a phone screen. All I can see is a phone screen.
I can see your mom.
You can see Anna's phone screen? Who's Anna?
What?
Anna phone screen?
Just stop.
Oh my god, kill yourself.
That would be so annoying for me. You know how to get rid
dude,
of
dude, I can't
that?
See anything. It's black.
Hope you're happy.
Hope my happy. Oh.
I hate black stuff.
Yo, what's up? Today I'm bringing you guys Slender fucking Slender the Arrival
again. You
don't
have to be that loud.
We are going to quiet down now and put it on the third goddamn it.
The third goddamn it.
The third
not
goddamn
the second
it.
Or first.
There are three. That's the first. Now it's on the third. Now we're having a great time. All right. So today
are
we're bringing you guys. Shut the fuck up. Today we're bringing you guys Slender the Arrival. We're going to be playing the last chapter in this game called Genesis. And all you do is look for the fucking pages the whole time. So that's what we're going to do. So today
does it look good, though?
It's going to look that's so cool.
Shout out to all my bears.
Okay. So today we're playing with Carter. Carter, say hey.
Hey.
Now we're playing with Adam.
Did we stop playing with Carter?
Throat.
Okay, now we're playing with Dylan.
Okay, hello, Dylan. Say hello.
Hello.
And lastly, actually, I didn't. Okay, we're playing with me, Carter, Adam,
mm-hmm.
Dylan,
yes.
And Sam.
Actually, it's Carter, Adam, Dylan, Sam, and I.
No, I like to party.
No,
okay,
for a fact
so Sam actually has a YouTube channel, and he vlogs a lot, so I'm going to link him in the description. If you guys want to check out his channel, that would be cooler than cool.
Hella slick.
Yeah, that'd be
of you.
Hella fresh.
Hella sick.
All right, let's
turn the brightness
turn up the game
the
volume
video.
A tiny bit.
That much?
Is that loud?
Not for me,
is
I like
it. Is
it
loud?
Is this good?
Yeah, dude.
Is that super loud for you guys?
It's pretty decent.
I don't know why, but I'm just going to leave it at that. You guys,
I, like turned down
I don't know why, but I'm going to blow up my friend's eardrums.
Take
it's black on my phone screen.
It's pretty loud for me.
Yes, it is loud.
I'm gonna turn the brightness up.
It's an
you know
independent woman.
My fucking thumb. And you know what's falling off the analog stick of
your
my controller?
Fucking thumb.
My fucking thumb. Alright, so Sam is for some reason vlogging this entire fucking experience.
You know, he can't hear the TV.
Your mom said shoot.
You're doing a good job of running.
There it is. There it is. You missed one.
I missed one?
Right, you missed it.
Is this it right here?
Yes.
God. Oh, freaking idiot.
Good thing I didn't want to read it. Good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's one over here by these oil rigs.
Sounds like there's a big giant. Like
I feel like you should do the
inside the house.
Yeah, there's never one in the house. But
I feel
it's
like you should
it.
Always do
giant poster.
Well, that's one
nice
of them.
Big good, ass poster.
Good thing they put them on like landmarks and not just on any random.
No, this
tree.
Is the stone.
If you play on a harder difficulty, they put them on like trees and
are
shit.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
that's so gay.
That would be homosexual because there's a lot of trees.
Really?
I didn't notice.
He goes in the house,
I think he does go in the house.
I can see a damn thing. Oh shit.
It's a good thing you made your life.
I'm not doing that. Just kidding, I did that the whole time. I got you guys.
No, I knew you were doing that.
No, you didn't, dude. Shut up.
Why is it like,
you fucking faggot.
Why is it foggy in the house?
Why is foggy fog?
Because
fog.
It is a shitty fog. Game, fog. And they
dude,
forgot.
Why don't you check one corner of the house at a time so you don't miss it?
Why don't you know where you're going in the house? Because I don't know
it's
where
like
you're
he doesn't know
oh,
where
hey,
he doesn't know
oh,
where
like,
he's going.
Good,
worst place you
can
be.
What if there's another one in here? Like, because I said
you go to
GTA? Good one, Carter. How many do we have?
Four.
Four are left, so...
That also means we have four.
Good one.
Now we're playing Outlast.
Anyway, yeah, exactly, it's Outlast.
He's recording.
But he might not upload it at night.
So today we're bringing you guys Outlast.
But it is night, right?
But it's not when he uploads
it.
I don't know what this game is.
Anyway.
I've never played it or heard of it.
You shut up.
So, this
I don't know if anyone heard that.
You guys are fags.
Insanely hard, is it not?
We'll play
it's
on nightmare.
In the membrane.
You said like a Harry Potter version.
It's your fucking...
Some dark-looking clouds. I don't think they're going to have practice. So, right after this, if they don't have practice, they're coming with us, I guess, to open house. So, we go to open house, and... Yeah. It's going to suck. Well, this is fun. I got my schedule, and now I'm waiting on them.
Harrison, he doesn't like mac and cheese.
Gross.
It's weird.
Second or first period?
Miss Rose.
Or fourth period.
Long.
A day. Anything but fourth period be day.
Huh?
Okay.
She's taking too long.
Where's
the
going?
No, not that. Dude, this is hard.
I got you.
Yes. Yep. There you go. That's her. She's taking too long.
I have to even graduate on time, and you can dance more. Yeah. All right.
I'll say
Ms. Ross. My friend.
Carter's been waiting here for a long time.
I'm waiting.
All right, so we just got back from cookout, it was good, but Garrison is retarded and left his board out in the rain a couple of times, so I've been soaking his bearings in apple cider vinegar, and yeah, all this, it was just clear, and so see all this crap in here, that's all rust, all this little, these little brown shards in here. All these little brown shards in here. So I'm gonna take them out and wipe them off and then probably get some more and just kind of finish scraping off the rust off of them and then see how they roll after that. Alright guys, so if you ever get rusted bearings, now you know how to fix them up. I mean, these things before were worse than Walmart wheel bearings, but I mean, they go pretty nice now. I mean, they're not the best, obviously, but way better than they were before. Before, they would just, you'd like turn them and they'd go like not even a half a turn. Just kind of roll them out, get them nice and loosened up. But yeah. Like my bow. I am bad in this vlog. Look at that. It's disgusting. Look at all that rust. It's laying in there. I don't know what to do with this. Does that go in the trash or the sink?
What?
All this rust this rust-filled vinegar. I'm gonna say the sink. I think it goes down the sink. I think it'll be alright. Just like the drain just starts like, whoa, stuff starts coming out. Like, no! Man witch. I don't know, I have a man witch. I saw a can of man witch, so I said man witch.
Sam.
Shut up.
For some reason, my
no, shut up.
Sam. For some reason, my aunt. Is it normal for when you're
saying
it,
go
to sleep?
Mr. Pibb. Well, it's not called Mr. Pibb anymore, actually. It's Pibb Extra, isn't it?
It should be.
Yeah,
constant.
They call it Mr. Pibb, but like.
Yeah.
People.
Well, that's not what it's called anymore. That's what I'm saying.
Mr. Pibb is what it's called.
No, it's Pibb Extra.
Yeah.
That's what it says.
Why'd they change it?
I don't know.
Did they change it?
Yeah, they did.
Well, are you sure?
It says Pibb Extra on the thing.
I don't know. I mean, ever since I've seen it, it's been Pibb Extra.
Yeah.
But people just called it Mr. Pibb.
Yeah, that's what they
said. So was it once Mr. Pibb, and then I don't know. They changed it?
No,
I don't know.
Pibb Extra is different from Mr.
How?
What? How?
Like, is it a different flavor?
No, yeah.
Tastes like coconut, I guess. Like, how it tastes.
It has, like, extra stuff, too. That's why it's called Pibb Extra. It has, like, extra caffeine.
I call that Mr. Pibb. I think most people call it Mr. Pibb.
Tastes pretty good to me, so it doesn't matter. Oh, yeah, and by the way, all that stuff we recorded at Adam's house with Noah and all them, all the video games, turns out none of the audio got recorded on that, so all you are going to see of that is on here. He's not posting anything from that day. I guess we're going to try and do it a different day again with maybe some different games, some better games. So, yeah, that kind of sucks because we had some funny commentary on there that I couldn't get all of because I don't have enough storage to try and do that, so.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Derpy Pig. Yes, Derpy Pig. What?
Weirdo, he's just like walking around like.
Inspector Gadget.
Just a little preview. The new video is coming out soon, hopefully. I still need more footage on this camera, but not this one, but that one right there. Need more footage on that one of stuff I can do.
What time is it, Sam?
More footage on stuff I can do? Did I just say that?
Yeah.
I'm retarded. I need more footage of skateboarding stuff. That I can, what's the word I'm looking for? That I can use, I guess. Yeah, that I can use to make a video. So okay, I'm gonna stop.
Right now.
Guys, I guess that's really it. That's it. That's Wednesday's vlog right there. School's starting soon. That sucks. I mean, it's all that's there is school and marching band.
School is terrible.
Spoken from a professional schooler. School's
Alright, guys. See you Sunday. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Cats, you know what the deal is.
Cats.
Laughing babies.
People falling.
Hot ladies? Is that what he says?
Yeah,
I think it is some stupid YouTuber. But anyways, guys, so you know the drill, all the like and subscriptions and the buttons pushings with all the button pushings. I was convicted of a felony. I can't do a good Bill Cosby voice. Alright, but yeah, thanks for watching, guys, always, and, more to come, and I'm gonna try and get that another skateboarding video up relatively soon, hopefully.
Skateboarding?
But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
But